Ibiza Sunsets with Joan. Vibraciones profundas de Ibiza.
Thanks for tuning in to Ibiza Sunsets with me, Joan. Today's show includes tracks from Christos Phorkis, Chinaman, Joski, Mark Elis, and many, many more, including the premiere of my forthcoming release, Glass Houses. As always, keep up to date with all my music on my website, www.djioan.com. Happy New Year to you all.
que tu sais quoi me
Okay, 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 okay Say. Have no fear, there's no need to hide. It's just love coming in your heart. So have no fear, there's no need to hide. It's just love
you know, back in the 70s, you know. Something like my man James Brown was saying, hey, 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 yeah, you know, God made me funky, and I'm just glad he made me that way. Cause you gotta get ready. Don't let that bus flash you by. You know what I'm saying? Soul brothers, soul sisters, put your fists in the air, saying yeah. Something on a real old school tip. Oh yeah. You know, all I can say is that I'm. God made me funky, and I'm glad he blessed me that way. Yeah. Now that's what I'm saying. You know, we gotta get together, clean up the neighborhoods, make it better, make it all good. And it starts with me. You know it's time to put up or shut up. You know, gotta make a change somehow, some way. As my man Visual would say. Oh yeah. You know that God made me funky. And I'm glad he blessed me that way. Get up for the dance, bro.
Who cares?
And once again, all right, you square. Yeah. It's time to move on, move on. Before you get moved on. You know, God made me funky. Ain't achieved. You know what I'm saying? You got to be funky to get some of this, you know what I'm saying? To understand a groove like this, you got to be funky. And if you ain't funky, don't worry about it. Cause you can't understand my groove. My groove is so complex, you know, comes from a way back, you know. Like I said, you know, it's clear. James Brown, yeah, back in the time, you know, the old and hats, you know what I'm saying, you know God made me funky. And I'm glad he blessed me that way. So here we go. Hey.